I'm about to take this beat and teach you about the agony of defeat and this football game in the street. And no, it ain't two-hand touch, just rough tackle. When niggas ball on your block and they bust at you. The field's full of players and they all trying to score. The whole team sits on the bench in the downpour. Cause no matter the weather, the game don't stop. Competing with other teams, the rain on top. Your offense gotta be cats with no conscience. No nonsense, niggas with no options. They know how to carry that rock. Make the handoff and run off the block. It's hard to get first down when you new in this rough town. You sell a pound, it's a touchdown. And niggas see the pigskin, they blast cops. So federal agents dress as mascots. Niggas hold weight, but it's not for lifting. The only white lines is the ones niggas sniffing. Know it sounds a bit different. The only quarter is a quarter key. If that ain't a penalty, it ought to be. And the concession stand is so sick, serving you the cat, rat, and dog on a stick. But if you ask why somebody got slain, yeah, it's just an unfriendly game.
The game don't stop, cats keep playing. Some got hit hard and wound up laying out in the field, but the fans keep paying. Understand what I'm saying? It's just an unfriendly game.
Hey yo, it's Monday night, we on some watch the game shit. But I can go outside, still see the same shit. Cause look, there's a bunch of niggas in the huddle. Looks like they calling the play. Come in kids, don't be all in the way. Cause that's Pookie, he the fucking quarterback. Cause he like to use the shotgun. If he don't, I know he got one. And that's Booger, he the fucking running back. Cause he always say he gon' quit, and he always wind up running back. The rest of them, I'll just say they play the line. Cause they like to protect Pookie, and Pookie make them stay in line. And if they make a wrong move, they penalize. Not by the referee, but by Pookie brother Jeffrey. And Jeff don't touch shit, he sit and watch. Oversees the whole block from his own private luxury box. He the one that make the deals happen. Smoking big cigars while the stars is in the field scrapping. But tonight, they line of scrimmage got penetrated. The block got raided, and everybody got traded. Now they wearing stripes in the pen. Guess that's how the game go. Nigga, you don't know, highlights of 10.
Earlier today, police arrested 12 men in a downtown drug raid. The cartel known on the streets as the Sharks was transporting large amounts of marijuana and shipments of Little League football equipment.
There's a new team in from out of town. What's the sound?
Out of bounds.
And the front line niggas stay ready for the blitz, sonny. So you won't make a sack of money. And every now and then, somebody drops the ball. And the next team be right there to take it all. Now somebody new is trying to make a score in your territory. It's the same old story. And if you want your